Hey guys, this is Crazy Way on YouTube. Back on okay, part 4 of this. Here we go, Beyond Raw Lit. Clinically, C-L-I-N-I-C-A-L-L-Y, doses, D-O-S-E-D. Icy Firework, 250 caffeine, YouTube, YouTube, WH, also only 3 grams, L-C-I-T. Yeah, I do that sometime. C-I-T-R-U-L-I-N-E. 3.2 grams beta, B-E-T-A. A-L-A-N-I-N-E. So, built by science, driven by obsession, E-L-E-V-A-T-D, through I-N-N-O-V-A-T-I-O-N. If it's in our label, then it's in our bottle. Get lit and train with focus, intensities, and pumps. Proven ingredients, proven doses, C-O-S-E-S, clinical, C-L-I-N-I-C-A-L, quality, real science, real results, beyondraw.com. Distributed by Journal Nutrients Corporation, GNC, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. YouTube is YouTube on deeds. Or the 8 ounces, so you the scoop in there, pour in a cup, water spur. So you to be giving them if it's also on. So calories 10, total carbohydrates 3 grams, 1%, total sugar 0 grams, included 0 grams added sugar, 0%, sodium 10 mg, 1%, potassium 100 mg, 2%. So, cheers, bitches. Weather blanket, wind windy, cloud cloudy, fog foggy. So, water port, water bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone, 4 owner right now, 75, till I 75, part of cloudy. Fire, low risk of fire, closest activity. Active fire is 123 miles away. Yellow. UV very high, 9 red, minimize sun exposure and apply sunscreen. Pollen 7, medium, yellow. Predominant pollen, grass, hickory, / pecan, walnut. Today's condition, the pollen level for Monday will remain reliable. R-E-L-A-T-I-V-E-L-Y, stable in the monitoring range. This is a result of stable temperature and stable humidity. The pollen-producing plants are delivering a fairly constant level of pollen into the air. Observation, so still no. So far today and yesterday, average high 81, low 62, dew point 52 degrees, humidity 43%. I don't know if I ever had any pressure, no pressure, no high, no low. Sun, moon, sunrise 5:30 in the morning, sunset 8:13 p.m. The moon is waxing, G-I-B-B-O-U-S. The 10 days, June 1st through June 10th tonight, low 62, partly cloudy. Tuesday, high 87, low 69, sunny. Wednesday, high 88, low 70, mostly sunny. So Wednesday night, picture mojo icon, world moon 50%, sunless storm symbol. Wednesday night, description, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms, low and upper 60, south. West winds up to 10 miles per hour. Thursday, high 88, low 71, 50% chance of storms. Day and night. Thursday, day and night. Friday, high 85, low 70, 40% chance of storms. So just Friday day, Friday night, nothing. Saturday, high 82, low 64, sunny. Sunday, high 82, low 66, partly cloudy. Next Monday, high 83, low 70, partly cloudy. Next Tuesday, high 84, low 72, partly cloudy. Next Wednesday, high 82, low 71, thunderstorms. Wednesday, June 10th, Patriot Mobile Fund, thunderstorm December. Wednesday, June 10th, day description, partly cloudy, with a scattered thunderstorm chances. Storm 60%, high temperature around 82 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees. That's a joke. Oh man. It was working so good. Except for all the other stuff, but. Wednesday, June 10th, day description, partly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm chance. Storms high temperatures around 82 degrees, dew point will be around 70 degrees, with an averaging wind of 76%. Winds will be 3 miles per hour from the southwest. Wednesday, June 10th, picture emoji icon. Night, global moon 30%, thunderstorm sample. June 10th. Wednesday, June 10th, night description, partly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain and sunshine. Low temperatures around 71 degrees, dew point will be around 68 degrees, with an average humidity of 82%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the north north. So YouTubers, YouTube 1, leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? YouTubers, YouTube 1, leave me a comment down below. How was the weekend? What are you done? And listen. What video tear gas on protest near White House come to visit damaged church? Click to watch full coverage. I can't get copyright. Well, there's American pandemic. WANIMGOAGEN. Louisville police chief fired after body camera came off during the shooting. State by state coronavirus news update. Trump said he is mobilizing military to stop protests. Nationwide protests. More than 17,000 National Guard members active in 23 states. Trump D-I-S-P-E-R-S-E-S protest outside White House to visit Damon Church. Week after Floyd's death, crisis grip U.S. George Floyd medical examiner declared George Floyd death at Amazon. Man. Boyd's brother destruction's not what he was about. The Taylors gathered by coronavirus now confront protesters. Lack of guidance inspired IMPROVISED reopen plans for school. This is the taper that kills coronavirus. Spotlight as U.S. senators a leadership test for Trump. Companies are speaking out and aiming protests, and some are actually taking action with pictures. Lawmakers begin bipartisan push to cut off police access to military style gear. Since the TV show is affected, an unexpected place you might find COVID-19 with some of the pictures. Powerful and peaceful moment from protests around the world with pictures. Coronavirus, more evidence, REMDESIVIR, help some COVID-19 patients. WHO disputes docs claim on COTENCY, a virus, coronavirus expected to cost the economy nearly $8 trillion. Obama put out guide to get to work on real change in protest. That happens in the subcultures. Can you leave his own tires in the car here's where this is? It's a bit controversial though. Nashville neighbor rally to help black man walk his dogs. The videos I can't show the video because copyright law. I wonder if Red State update. That was in Tennessee. Cities where COVID-19 is going fastest. The pictures. World's most remote towns. The pictures. From the advisor to CIA. Issue recession warnings to American citizens. In which Trump tells governments to dominate as he shrinks from the place of war. One pot, one pan, each night spinning to the pitcher. Mining giant apologized for blowing up 46,000 years old scarce site. Lord of the Ring, cast your knife and raise 80,000 for a charity. CVS closed stores across 20 states. My son didn't hurt. Nobody. Child mourns Kentucky man killed by a sorority. Then, like that. Alright guys, this film. YouTube is YouTube only. You need to do 3 cents. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Google account, subscribe to us. That's film. Put no Facebook. It does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19, homecoming protests, and this. Not everybody bad. Most majority of the cops are good. When they have the protesters. But like that, you know, killed by the sororities. They show a lot of cops that got fired and stuff like that, you know, deal. Well, no cops. They need to be fired and shooting and killing and murdered. An African American Kentucky, the son, and of course they're getting fired, but he murdered a whole world of American United States of America. He murdered the death penalty, or life in prison. Michigan Governor Arjali, RESCINDS, lockdown retailers for open shooting at Grand at Forks Air Force Base leads to dead. What am I dreaming of? That was really weird. So I've never said my driver was confused when he drove into the crowd. They're sick of it. Protesters claim white violence has erupted across the U.S. Independent autopsy was for his death on the side of the debunking early reports. Fauci said meetings with Trump dramatically decreased. I don't know what's going on. Google News, World News. This is going to be a lot of news, that's for sure. A lot of news. Tons of news. I thought I'd try to do this because this have a good, Hong Kong police block TIANANNEN squared VIGIL fighting coronavirus concerns. China encrypted propaganda Wednesday protest response undermines its efforts to protect Hong Kong. China has states firms to halt purchase of U.S. soybean support, sources say. The U.S. needs to stand up for Hong Kong to DETR Chinese crackdown. Hong Kong fuels new crisis for American relations with China on the Hill. Britain and Europe need to step up their support for Hong Kong on the Hill. New Ebola outbreaks flares up as measles, COVID-19 rage in DRC. Oh my god. It's getting ugly. It's getting ugly. Second Ebola outbreak strike. CONGO Little. Oh my fucking god. It's getting crazy. The RCOGO reports fresh Ebola outbreak. Coronavirus outbreak, WHO addressed Trump's funding withdrawal, Ebola outbreak in DRC. Six people confirmed with Ebola and DRC, including four fatalities. Damn, getting nuts. UK, Germany, Canada, and across the world, George Floyd's protests go global. Trump calls the government weeks urges them to U.S. force against unruly protests. Protest today live news update and videos. Trump declared himself the law and order president as peaceful protests are DISPRSED. Donald Trump is the bravest man in America. I know, certainly. Come out of your bunker, Donald Trump, and C-O-N-C-E-D, that American never was great. See Bannon, that was winning with him. Now that I mention him. So, as I said, it's a lot of big, you know. They'd be there and be like, hey guys. Last person on the Army deployed U.S. streets first time since 1992 L.A. riots as George Floyd protests kicks off. George Floyd's family, county officials release autopsy result declaring homicide. As the George Floyd protests continue, let's declare where the violence is coming from. Jason NICHOLS put forward protests a long time coming. Why they won't end soon? They're just showing the violence. Protesters sound off on coverage of George Floyd backlash. Nationwide George Floyd rides are the price of Libertin, LIBERALISNDEDINE. George Floyd rides, CUNOGBLASIO, announcing New York City curfew. Louisville police chief fired after law enforcement killed men. One dead in Louisville after placing flash guard between firearm crowd. Man dead after Louisville police and National Guard return fire during protests. The George Floyd protests won't stop until police brutality does. Louisville police chief fired after officer body cam found to be off during fatal shooting. That's the saying about that, man. That's the saying, we need body. All law enforcement need body cams. Background checks. Criminal checks. Testing. You know, Louisville, Kentucky police chief fired after protest shooting death. Basketball owner who killed George Floyd protest will not be charged. Basketball owner who killed George Floyd protest will not be charged. No. Yeah. LMAHO bar owner will not be charged in killing of a black protester. George Floyd protest. Tester allegedly shot and killed by Mombasa bar owner. Phone ad. James SCURLOCK begins to gain national attention. Bar owner will not be charged with shooting and killing a black. Eyes at a protest. Bar owner who fatally shot by protest will not be charged. Need to be put charged like that. You don't do that. You know? But, you know, real, you know, we get, you know, authorities for George Floyd's family speak about PRELINARY findings of an independent autopsy. Facing protests over use of force, police responded with more force. U.S. the force criticism. Protests about police brutality. Aggressive policing tactics called into question as martial protest flares. Utah police brutality groups. Reflect on VOLATILE protest. See it. Man points bow and arrow at George Floyd protest before getting robbed. Shock video shows. I think we'll talk about that. The bow and arrow. WINLDING man pointed his weapon at protest in Salt Lake City on Saturday before beginning mobbed by PHROMG of demonstration shopping center. And that's just for show the other video. And his car looking the shit in. No, yeah, I'll do that. Push forward protest Salt Lake City police push elderly men with cane to ground. No. Man charged after allegedly handing out explosives in Annapolis. This is, you know, vote NETIFA. The Democrat will believe haters are critics. The left, the extremists, the terrorists, the anarchists. Then you have the Republican and conservatives. My dad said everybody have terrorists. It's like, you know, not the Muslim racists and stuff, but you know, what do. Everybody does. The Republican conservatives, the right, all right, white supremacists, and it's like that, you know. MFA or whatever. It's so long ago, you know, 90 Oklahoma bombing and stuff like that. White supremacists. That was a terrorist, you know. What happened, you know, in a Georgia Olympics, you know. Bombing all that would be a white supremacist, you know. I don't know. Of that or a trier or of abortion clinic or whatever. Something like that, you know. I like that, you know. You got KKK, Ku Klux Klan members. You have, what is it, you know, neo-Nazi American Nazis, you know. So that's the saying about that. This guy need to be in prison. Minnesota AG, Keith E-L-L-I-S-O-N to take lead to a George Floyd case. Minnesota Attorney General to lead prosecution related to George Floyd's death. Son of Minnesota Attorney General I-H-E-R-E-B-Y declare officially my support for A-N-T-I-F-A. What? That's broken. Minnesota to hold memorial service for George Floyd on Thursday. Minnesota Attorney General E-L-I-S-N cautions against rush to charge officials as he take over Floyd's case. Minnesota AG E-L-S-I-O-N warns it's hard to convict the police. One social media domination match raises millions for George Floyd protesters. New Jersey outdoor dining store to reopen in 2 weeks. Gyms, salons next in stage 2 of coronavirus recovery in UR. Oh, that's nice. Michigan Governor WHITMER lifts stay-at-home orders.
The Hill.
Coronavirus by the numbers, majority of Americans not ready to visit restaurants, stores, and ongoing pandemic polls. Santa Monica cleans up damage after protesting violence. What the fuck? The third named storm of the year is brewing on the first day of hurricane season. Tropical depression could be one for the record books. Not good. Researchers predict up to 19 named storms this hurricane season. Here are their names. E-D-I-T-O-R-I-A-L. The hurricane season is different. Prepared Houston. Yikes. Watch live here. Governor Andrews. C-U-O-M-O. Holds briefing on coronavirus George Floyd protest. New York Governor CUO and curfew for New York City has National Guard on standby following George Floyd protest. CUO mass protest could exacerbator EXACERBATE spread of virus. New York. Guest state NYS police union slam CUORN for zero support in George Floyd protest. New York Governor CUORN says George Floyd protest were counterproductive could an XACRBAT coronavirus outbreak. 44 protests could destroy spread coronavirus in New York. Governor Andrew C.U.O.N. warns. C.U.O.N. Oh, please, for calm after statewide unrest over George Floyd's death. Curfew list, Los Angeles County and Southern California cities. May 31, George Floyd protest news. LAPD respond to protest. CRIT, IQUD, SKS continue. Combined LA area, GARCETTI, then Donald Trump reaction to Floyd's death protest and COVID-19. George Floyd protest nearly 1,200 arrests in LA County. George Floyd protest California stretch from biggest cities to rural towns. Protest tear down Alabama Confederate statue. Birmingham mayor vows to finish the job for fathers. Scenes from the rioting and looting in Birmingham, Alabama on Sunday night. Protests tried to remove a Confederate MOUNT and Birmingham mayor told them he would finish the job. Johnson, we will breathe again. Birmingham mayor vows to remove Confederate MOUNT and break the law after protest. Okay, there we go.
Lot of news.
PlayStation 3 college football. I did it. Florida State, 22, 5 stars, 22-19. Move up 3 points, base numbers, whatever, however. 5-0, Florida State, 1-9. So big fucking deal, big win, big game, big victory, big everything. Huge. Sorry, big fuck up. So, YouTube is YouTube land. Oh my god, what the f- need a haircut and everything. Boy, oh boy. Yikes, need everything there. There might be a spider in here too. YouTube is YouTube, but comment down below what you think about coronavirus and COVID-19. Coronavirus and COVID-19. It's not a conspiracy. Spirits, not conspiracy, not government lockdown, not fake news. Real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Like my dad said, the biggest craziest of on his lifetime. He's thinking, oh, because of the long time he's thinking, stuff that took my time on my life. Quarantine, self isolation, shelter in place. Follow up, follow the rules. Big fucking deal, like Joe Biden said. Huge, like Trump. Big fucking deal, huge. It's a global pandemic. We're literally in it together. The whole world, every single country, the whole United States of America, all 50 states.
YouTube is YouTube land, please. Hey, the fuck YouTube is YouTube land. For the love of the motherfucker, wash your motherfucking hands with your. With soap for 20 motherfucking seconds. Hot water.
YouTube is YouTube, anyone don't make blood. Call the Red Cross. Call them up. Call the Red Cross. Indeed, you know how we do. You can find the number and all the above. So call the Red Cross. See if you can or not. And if you can, you know, get back. No, so tell my dad and I don't wear masks. Wear masks, social distancing, and 6 feet apart. Here, the love we need you. Thank you. That means a lot to me. We appreciate it. I know, Deadpool, with the heart. Badassery, the frontliners indeed, the nurses, the doctors. You know, surgeons. Eye doctors, ear doctors, dentists, hospital clinics, ERs, you know, scientists, researchers, you know, helicopters, you know, rescue squad, you know, 911, ambulance. Fire department, all law enforcement. Say we need you. We want you. FBI, state, you know, federal, and FBI, state police, local police. You know, county police, deputy sheriffs. You know, we do CIA, all military branches. You know, Army, Navy, Air Force, National Guard. The one come from East Coast, the hospital, Navy, ship, the Army. The doctors in the West Coast of California. Instacart workers, Amazon workers, Walmart workers, you know how we do. We got post office, mailman, mailwoman, mail person. My dad delivered the mail, and my dad's new wife worked at the office, the post office. And so support small business. Thank you. That means a lot to me and my middle sister. I'm out quick with the shirt, indeed, you know, we do 3-hour quarantine, black, back, you know, the Great Gatsby, indeed. And we got Clay City, Illinois, the Great Gatsby, Clay County, Fairfield, Illinois, Wayne County, the Great Gatsby, you should be the tip one of the shirt. I'm going 21 years old in Dawson only. So, you know, my own sister, Facebook, text, call to see what's going on, you know, we do. Last Friday, all the open, got the bear garden outside, and that's the only place, you know, bear barn and stuff that free music, you know, to eat and all that, out outside, you know. You know, social distance, 6 feet apart, all that good works and all the above. You know, of that, of last Friday, 8 in the morning till 1 in the morning. But YouTube is YouTube, it must be 21. It's a dog song. So we have, you know, UPS, FedEx, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, you know, all the pharmacy, the drugstore, CVS, Walgreens, Priceless, Beers, Buy Low, IGA, Save-A-Lot, Dollar General, Dollars, all the green, you know, we do, Save-A-Lot, okay. CVS, Walton, okay. Pitpack, Kroger's, Big Town, Big City, F in Illinois. We got Kneebirds, D-Birds, Hooks, all these, you know how we do. Target, but they are closing. Walmart closing. So a lot of places, CVS closing, a lot of places are closing. So, I don't know what in the... Who knows? I don't know why. Theaters, I don't know why. So, fast food restaurant. Culver's the badassery, and then the owner. Oh, So, Burger King, McDonald's, Subway, you know. Pan Express, Taco Bell, Four Illinois DiMaggio's, Four Illinois Mexican Lafayette, you know, we do keep, whatever, you know, won't break the bank, you know how we do, up QVC 30 seconds of the pans, or strong way to get the dirty one, but they done it right, you know, clean pans, dirty pans, and, you know, the plexi, that glass, you know, the stuff like that, the master gloves. The table's right there and stuff that, you know, we do. But, they did their thing, you know. Social distancing seems to be part of stuff that they have outdoor eating and all of the above, you know, we do. Don't break the bank. So, Emo's Pizza, Pizza Hut. Yeah, Little Caesars, Papa John's, Domino's, Pan Express, IHOP's, Red Lobster's, Cracker Barrel, Cap'n D's, you know, we do, TJ Fridays, and Chili's, Ryan's, and Pan Roasters, and all the buffets, you know, no, That probably long gone, you know how we do. But TJ Fries, Chili's, Applebee's, I don't know about them, you know how we do. Denny's, Panda Bread or whatever that is, McAllister Deli, J. McAllister, you know how we do. So, Arby's, Wendy's, Crystal's, White Castle's, Checkers Rallies, Carl's Jr.'s, Hardee's, Baskin Robbins, Red Robin.
What else?
Arby's, Wendy's, Dinky Dairy Queen, and Starbucks, Krispy Kreme, and Dunkin' Donuts. And Krispy Kreme hot and fresh donuts for, you know, the nurses, doctors, hospitals, clinics, ERs. And graduation. As Starbucks doing something in Jack in the Box. I'm gonna need it. And fast food restaurant, they protest, right? You know, it's a while back, you know. But, you know, so they need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, hand soap, like for Illinois. Then you have, you know, nurse, doctors, hospitals, ER, surgeons, clinics, they need masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns, hand soap, and the plexiglass, need all that. Test. Three inches. Hospital beds and ventilators. Trump needed to do the Defense Act. My dad said he did it in World War II, you did that, right? Automakers and factories. We need to be someone to make masks for out in our future, like that. You know what I'm saying? Use a common sense. My dad said, well, we're too, we'll listen, we'll don't listen, and then do it. Okay.
Hello, not really, I'm not a finish.
And no updates of SSL in YouTube. So I asked if they'll talk about this story in California. Somebody derail a train on purpose and crash on a train on purpose. All of the two, the Navy, the Army, hospital ships, indeed, you know, doctors and stuff like that, East Coast of New York and West Coast of California, right? Then wrong, because of coronavirus and COVID-19. This person did it because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Saying coronavirus and COVID-19 are conspiracy, government lockdown, fake news. Of 20 years domestic tears. And I'm glad SSL talk about this story with Snapchat videos. And I'm glad I covered this story with Google News. 18-year-old female in Texas with coronavirus, spread coronavirus. SSL shows the Snapchat videos of her sad coronavirus. And I give you. Domestic tears. And my dad said, you know, violence and there's a good coronavirus for rock. Brian Thorson dying. Yeah. Bar Kelly in there. Show that if it's still. And we'll get out of the positive tent. Yeah. YMC with coronavirus. Michigan State. Was a doctor or whatever. But, you know. Yeah. Bad man. Whatever he is. Should have been him. U.S. Women's females. And I picked Vanessa. So, that's just a feel, you know. New channel or main channel? Talk about prison and coronavirus and COVID-19. You gotta make a new video, right? So, you know, all the states and federals and said a million in prison. Most of the majority of people in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, gender, special, you know, no DNA here, seeing me, you know, I'm doing whatever, corruption, you know, hate, you know, all that stuff like that. And, you know, not really, you know, I was like, look, you don't do that. Old life, Clay City, Illinois, my mom said, you know, aliens won't come, Earth, because human beings treat like humans. Things like shit, China, you know, secret camps with people, you know, censorship, no freedom, no nothing, you know. And Hong Kong, North Korea, you know, the people, and they killed the force of American and stuff like that. My dad's in the movie, so I'm like, you know, and all that. And America Got Talent, about the champions and stuff like that. They did this because they won. I definitely, you know, shot the base fuck. You know, my dad said, you know, that, you know. Probably, maybe most, my joy, I don't know, who knows. But, you know, you have your rich area, big areas. But, you got a big area of India, you know, poor, welfare, poverty, home.
A lot of guys, but they're homeless. In hotels and motels.
And we're going to learn about it. But I forgot to mention, you know, poor welfare, poverty, homeless, and prison too, because they can't afford it. But, so that's just Phil talking about, you know, war class indeed, you know, the people like middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, poverty, homeless, but, Oprah Ellen, you know. There's Swift. And you have, Whoopi Goldberg The View. But Whoopi Goldberg The View, Joyce, Sunny Heroes, and Nether Heroes, I mentioned this, it's still all that good stuff. Red Say Update, where are you? Where the video, Red Say Update? No, we're done. But Red Say Update.
Keep on videos,
y'all
know, man.
So, YouTube, and subscribe to Red Say Update Podcast. Subscribe. Click notification bell. Red Say Update Patreon podcast. 20 extra minutes, $5. YouTube, and I know Google, YouTube, social media, and Patreon crazy fuck. I know $5 is hard to swallow for coronavirus and COVID-19. So, I throw away trash, do dishes and laundry and stuff like that, and I do. I'm gonna catch you on the ground phone in the back. I don't have a job at all of the above, you know. My dad will come tomorrow. I don't want to go in. I don't have no mask. I think you gotta bring some masks. You can read YouTube and comment down below. They have this, I don't know, there's Air Police 4 or something about all kinds of masks. I ain't any sense. And pretty, supposed to be the best mask in America. Get this hand to soap or rubber, KX free. I don't know. Come down below. So I want to do Subway. I don't want to go inside. I want to get pizza sub, foot long. Probably get Italian, herbed cheese, toasted, pizza sauce, yeah, pepper jack cheese, banana pepper, jalapeno, and but that's it, my goal for catch on one, call it, you know, cheese, bread,
America Got Talent. Tomorrow night I will definitely be off. True to that, but this is important. We got to go. But America Got Talent. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, NBC. Tuesday night, 2 Big Hours Audition. Favorite host. Simon Cowell, Howie Mandel, Heidi Klum, Sophie Indeed.
I was saying, you did it in the past.
So, yeah. So, we're going to go right here and stuff with that, you know, deal. Like, you know,
what did I do? You know.
And that's why we're doing it. You did it to win $18 only. 200 fat, 50 caffeine energy drink.
Yeah.
I see farmers. USA! USA! You know, I won. Because that's the same, you know. I saw that Saturday night, you know, seeing, you know, Tom Lennon said, you know, it's America, this crap, on top of that. What is going on, you know, with it? Let's break all this down the best ability we can do. I like to sweep away of the Louisville of the black, that's right, African American woman killed her home by the cops. No, we do. You know, death penalty. You murder. It's like, you murdered. That's the same. Anywhere, you know, you murdered. These are murders, you know. Death penalty or life in prison without parole. Atlanta, Georgia. You know, we do. Of the two guys, you know, we do. Of the videos and stuff that, you know, we do. But, you know, two guys that murder African American in Georgia. Death penalty or life in prison without parole. The other guy, I don't know, you know, like that, get, you know, same charges, get charges. I don't know what would be the appropriate charges. You know, like somebody told me, they don't know about whatever, however, because I'm a judge, you know. But I don't know. Is it 5, 10, 20 years? You know, I don't know. I got Minneapolis, George Floyd. It's like, you know, that's, yeah. So, going forward, that cop, you know, the death penalty, or life in prison without parole. All the other cops, indeed, you know, do the same charges, you know, 5, 10, 20 years, you know, do 30. You know, I guess it's still talk about cops going wild and stuff. That, okay, you know. We know about fire not good enough. You know, they come out, you know, they, but like that, you know, some, you know, the murder, the death, you know, it's death penalty or, you know, life in prison will play. You know, like the brutality and stuff with it, you know, we do. You gotta have, you know, they need body cameras, background checks, testing, and all of the above. You just can't pick nobody. Well, I guess, you know, stop just having white police force and guys and all of the above. You know, we need every race, you know, females, women, they want, you know, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, bisexual, you know, they want to be cops, why not, you know, it's like that, even that, you know, why not they be cops, you know, like that, you got, even that, I know, you know, I gotta, you know, of the poor, the African Americans, Hispanic communities,
you know, poor welfare, property, homeless, and all the above, you know. College, you know, can't, you know, schooling and safety and college, you know, it's a hard switch, it's the hardest, you know, it's hard for them. We got to change it, you know. Well, that's the saying, you know, people want to have an education, that's what you're supposed to do when you have the GED, you know. Well, let's do that, you know. Let's not put hurdles and obstacles, you know, in their way, you know. It's like coronavirus and COVID-19, you know, we do it. You know. And it's bad for African Americans, you know. Hispanics, poor welfare, property, homeless. They cannot get a test. And they don't show Simpsons, you know, they don't get a test. What was it, Atlanta, Georgia? I think the Washington, D.C. mayor said, told the protesters to get a COVID test. Yeah, they need it, of course. But that's the thing about that. But you could say and debate and all of the above, you know, the protesters and all of the above, down and all of the above. What, you know, be like, a free one? But then again, you know, but like that, like me, why not, you know? You know. And I say they talk about that, what, New York, 1999. I just, like me, you know, was a kid or, pretty well, you know. Let's see how old I was, you know, 1999. And that's when the police shot an African American for 50 times. Like me, yeah. And just imagine them. Right? Like, I didn't get it. I didn't understand. That's the same. Yeah. You just don't. You just, you know, there's no nothing about that. Yeah. That's the saying about that, you know. But yeah. So like the, you know, always, you know, murder, death penalty, and not life in prison or proper. So. But like Georgia, that somebody, you know, videotaped them. I don't know, friend or whatever, however. But like that, I thought there was a video of it. You can't do that because, you know, a shooting, you know. It's still sick and crap, you know, we do like that, you know. Shouldn't even be talking or whatever, do whatever, you know, we do. But I think this is important. Very important. And, you know, Fox News Network and the Five and Greg Rumpel. No. Fuck. You know, like CNN headquarters up at it, you know, we do. You know, that's probably got to be the Republican conservatives. Trump gloating all above, like, what? You don't do that. You know, getting bombing and explosion. They're the Republican conservative. They're radical. They're far right. They're a group. So stop it. Yeah. They said other names for them. Stop it. You know, I do. You know. But, you know, like, all right. What, head of KKK, Ku Klux Klan, or whatever, Duke, or whatever, however. You know. Alright. The view Joy said, you know, like, Jewish people are not going to take over, something like that. Well, and that's the same, like my dad said, you know. Evil burn in hell, Hitler, the Nazis. You know, Nazi murder. Don't make sense. It's like that, like that. I don't know. I get mixed up, you know. If somebody support ANTIFA. Anarchy and anarchists are burning and destroying all the above. What? Like that, an epidemic, a global pandemic, you know, we do literally in it together, the whole war, every single country, and, you know, all the United States, Maryland, all 50 states, you know, we do. But it's like that, you know, white guy, you know, that's a video, show two videos of it. Man, heroes, president, salute him, trust him, you know, how we do. Not in a weird way, I saw a YouTube video about weirds, you know, weird, you know, yeah. But all that, because, what I mean, of trust. Because he showed two videos. There was one, but he showed another video about a car. Wolf and machine. You don't do that. That's crazy. That's like the purge. That's like, that's probably why that's crap. That's dangerous. And we got Friday, folks. YouTube is legal, but make please be 18 years old for the love of God. Because he had shocking surprise for a controversial assault last season, season 3, but season 4, the last season. 13 reasons why coming back with everything going on. Controversial. YouTube is legal, but please be 18 years old. That's why I say YouTube is legal, Glenn. Don't destroy, don't do that, don't burn stuff down. Yeah, protest, of course. Not destroying, not hurting, or whatever, however, you know, we do. Like the cops, you know. No, it's not. You don't get nuts, you don't get crazy. Nobody get nuts and crazy. But, you know, you got all these moves, the majority, you know, distort, you know, or the bad, you know, or the bad. It's like that, you know. You know, the Republican conservative, the far right, the radicals, the terrorists and stuff that, Ku Klux Klan, KKK members, you know, white supremacists, American Nazis, neo-Nazis, far right. They won a second civil war. Yeah. Anarchy, Antifa. They want to overthrow the government. Anarchy, no government, no laws and stuff like the purge. And then the purge is supposed to be July forever purge. And then they want to have a purge. They, you know, TV show and all the above. You know, that's to say about that. You know. What's going to happen with that? Well, that's the same. What's gonna happen with horror movies? But then again, both groups, I don't know, with, but both groups, you know what they both believe in. They come together. They, you know, like on Facebook, share, you know, like something, you know, the biggest experiment of all time. They say coronavirus and COVID-19 is a conspiracy. Government lockdown is fake news. They're not gonna take the vaccine. They're not wanna wear a mask. Big time, they say, if you're scared, you wanna show to Facebook. You know how we do. Like that. Like PD, you know how we do. They showed somebody, you know, about, you know, customers kicked out and said, we're in a pandemic. We don't wanna wear a mask. You know how we do. Saying, you know how we do. What pandemic? There's no pandemic. And it costs so. This person, you know, the worker took their cart and refused to wear the mask, you know, we do. Like the protest, you know, like that, you know, work and stuff like that, you know, we do. It's all that, yeah. You got outnumbered, Foxy's down, woo, and the five, you know. And every time Democrat Liberal leads come on and they slam them. You know, Greg Garfield, you know how we do. And like that, the hair, you know, and the salon, all that stuff that, you know, we do. And the churches and stuff that, you know, we do. And I think coronavirus and COVID-19 is the biggest joke of all time. And it's like Newstown, Connecticut. You know, they're saying that was a conspiracy. You know, actors and actresses. And it's even like the videos and stuff that, you know, we do talk about, you know, even coronavirus and COVID-19, you know. And that's the say about that. That's the scary, disturbing, and creepy. And that's the truth, too. Yeah. And I like that. That center to the debit card, a little blue, is hey, damn credit.
Hmm.
That's the same. There's two of them. And they, you know, I'm so mad at all that and stuff, and that, you know, because news in Connecticut with that shit, you know, awful. You know, yeah. And he talked about, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19, a normal president. You got Bernie Sanders said the most dangerous president. You got the majority leader, House to represent Congress and stuff like that, you know, yeah. Huh. Kind of wonder if he's from Connecticut, too. Be pretty something. But he said similar of it, you know, we do. So, yeah. And I like GBC21, my group character, all the time. Wrong president at the wrong time. Like when I say update, YouTube page or podcast, you know. Please videos. Go for YouTube job right now. So they're mean, you know. I'm thinking that means all to me, all that stuff. But then, you know, me spinning my YouTube channel because Monster Ultra Violent with a lot of parts, and you know, we do. You know, I wish I'd do Google Plus, ain't no YouTube Live, you know, all day streaming and on my phone. Not on there, but the text. But, you know, part, why, you know, hobby, fun, bored, depressed, tired, winter, warm up, summer, screwed, fuck. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate. Of T-Pix, reviews number one, energy product reviews, subscribe to the notification bell, smaller YouTuber, too. Same my YouTube channel. And small business. We're gonna talk about that. Exclusive energy. YouTube G21. The AT is also on. Check out his website, eBay, Instagram, you know the link by now. And Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Number one food product reviewer. Subscribe to the current notification bell. Another smaller YouTube set. Underrated, right? It'd be like America Energy, really like boom. The American Energy Drinks be an underrated energy drink. But YouTube is too money, it's also only, you know the website, get some energy drinks. I'm gonna go with small YouTubers and YouTube channels, Steverville. You know, Steverville, Bad Cold Jackie, Burb Nerd, Jason Screaming Energy. You know, what we're eating. Speckle Junkie, Rudy, all for taste. The Keens, the Godfathers, we need them now. The Queens, the Godmothers. Wine Co. Digital, Renato, Lisa Nova, Spirit Control, The Hill 80, Last of Ways, Paper Lilies. Mogul, Signal. You too, girl, why? I think you did. I don't know. Video. Nothing. Speedy Con Kiwi. Ben Robot and Cy Fox, I forgot her, and Bill Big and many more. So, as I say, it's like baseball, come on now. You know, the Max Scherzers and Blake Snell, what the hell?
I wanted to say, I wanted to not deliver Dave Salad.
You know,
Clay's, I mean, what on the cases just going on.
So yeah. And my dad, I'll go up to catch one, her and grandparents want baseball. My dad don't have nothing on. A B I G A I L A N A S T A S I A. I get the movies. Now I'm getting hot. Piss. Hope the trash won't do no flies amount. Wednesday, we're gonna do all that stuff.
Make it pretty.
Make it pretty. Yeah, make it pretty. That's weird. I don't know why it does that sometimes. Oh my god.
Make me a...
So I don't know, it's a complicated situation indeed, you know. Well, ICP and Sane Clown Posse done a great job. Isham, Psychopathic Records, Goffin Records, Twisted 2, Ratchet Ninja, BMT, you know, Matt. Need to be the to go there with a good for it. Not too many, you know. Yeah.
Need to be the donated. Sounds like I would get that. Play 53, play 3 hours, or evidence prototype.
Gotta go. Oh, wait. It's probably different. I forgot about this. The top 10 TV shows on iTunes. Number 10, Yellowstone Season 1. 9, Normal People. 8, Legend of K-O-R-R-A. Complete Season. 7, Yellowstone Season 6. Number 6, S-C-H-I-T-T, possibly S, Creek Season 6. 5, Killing Eve Season 3. 4, Watchmen Season 1. Probably need to check that out. 3, Rick and Morty Season 4. 2, Marvel's Agent Shield Season 7. Number 1, Little Fires Everywhere Season 1. The top 10 movies on iTunes. Number 10, Your Army, The Next Level. 9, Bad Boys for Life. Will Smith, Martin Lawrence. 8, The Way Back. Michael Schellen, she got the... I like that. I didn't see nothing about that, I guess. 7, Gentlemen. 6, Heat, 1995. 5, I'm the Hedgehog. Jim Carrey is the... Yes, man, like Aunt Teresa. And... yeah. Bruno. That's a Wednesday. For the high note, that's a new one, but they're probably new, probably one. No, 3 nights out to Scoob, S-C-O-B-I-A, admission. I get that going one time, one day. You can be the gym comment down below where you want to watch TV. No. TV and movies. Well, comment down below, you know, the TV, you gotta be exhausted on it. DC Streaming Titans Season 2. This 2. So, am I on the third or second one? Got Connor. It's, DNA from Superman and Lucy. Music, Peter Gabriel covers, like I said, YouTube, Kick-Ass, Twisted, Mad Season, Never News, and Did You Made It. Video games, PlayStation 3. Yeah, we gotta get all the movies. Emma, Dark Phoenix will come. You know, like, put you in a room and then, smart, everything's good enough. No, we do. Yeah. I'll be lucky to get it Wednesday or Thursday. Marisa's Pants, I don't know about that. I don't like to send stuff. Hoodie, you know. Patreon, patriotic will come, you know. July, I guess. Be lucky about that. I gotta get a new password for pizza. I do get wings, so yeah. I don't know what I'm gonna get tomorrow. So PlayStation 3, you know, 3R, 3 Metroid Redemption, Joy Detect, who's a beat us last year last season. I guess like North Carolina 3R, 3 Metroid Redemption, because, you know, and I had that years. And probably be 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't say 9, 10. But probably not, maybe 5 or 6 or 7. But you know, but it's been a lot of years. But what, 2, 3, 4, yeah. I'm gonna go catch one. Gotta figure that out. I don't know what time I'm gonna go catch one. Truck and man, are we gonna be down Big City after a month? Because the coals, you know, how about, you know, Illinois is be different than everybody else, you know. YouTube. Also, want to comment down below what's your favorite Beyond Raw lit.
Same like it's Rainbow Candy.
But then again, yeah, Rainbow Pegasus. But all the ones I tried are good. Powder, if I had Rainbow Candy, one. But powder, probably Sweet and Tarts. Think what? The sweet, it shows color sweet pink and the tart purple. Pink, purple. Favorite colors? Rainbow Candy and the flag. Rainbow Pegasus, like. I don't know if they're pink in there. Purple, blue, green, something like that. I know. Or two icy fireworks. USA! USA! No. Bomb Papas or Rocket Pixel. Perfect time, but this is a perfect video and all the above. So, but YouTubers are new to a bland protest. Most and majority protesters are peaceful. Most and majority cops are good. You got the minority, small percent. But who's burning, tearing, destroying, and ruining? Are these bad people, bad actors, people, groups, Republican conservatives? I was like, me, I gotta come out and tell them all. Yeah, that, you know, but I'll be here and all the above. Republican conservatives, the right, the far right and stuff, that all right, you know, radicals, terrorists and stuff like that, you know, we do like my dad said, you know, like that, you know, because everybody, you know, I was saying of, you know, I'm 9/11 of that, you know, it's like me, Sunni Muslim, can't be shot, you know how I would do, you know, but everybody does, you know, how I would do, you know, all, you know, yeah, everybody does. So, KKK, Ku Klux Klan, you know, especially CNN, you know, when they bomb and explode and all that, neo-Nazis, American Knights. The left, the Democratic liberalism, are critics, you know. Far left and all the above, ANTIFA. And, you know, we do. That's who, you know, burning down, doing all the above, you know, we do. And as it's to fill, I don't know what is it. I don't know. Minneapolis. I think it's that way to show up. Minneapolis. People said under group, umbrella group or whatever, it's a cop doing it, you know, doing. They showed a Michigan a cop sit right there, you know. And the protests and all of them, you know. So yeah. Well, that's a good sign and a bad sign. I don't know if that was a cop did it or what. I have no idea. So, but who's destroying it? You know, it's like that, you know. Everybody's showing it. But, I don't know. I don't watch it. A YouTube video, I kind of want to say or whatever, however, and people be like, you know how we do. You know, he went, his channel went to war with SJ3Phil, probably hate each other, stuff like that, you know how we do. So, another big YouTuber, you know how we do, but, you know. But, yeah. I think he was, yeah. Showing African Americans, you know, telling the, these protest, not protesters, these bad people, terrorists, whatever, destroying stuff, and then, saying, it's African Americans, saying they're gonna blame black people for this. That's the saying about that, It's not African Americans. It's not the peaceful protest. It's like George Floyd's, and he don't want that. No. But I you know how we do. They seem like that's the same, man. There's not no problem with these. Because most majority people are good, Black lives matters. All life matters, everybody. We are human beings. We do. So as Phil said, you gotta love each other, we do. Because we have done, we're still in coronavirus and COVID-19 pandemic, global pandemic, whole war in every single country, all United States, Yeah. Like Connecticut, the center, the Democrat will believe the Hadrian critics said, normal president. Like I told him, I'm going to catch a one, YouTube, he took one, wrong president at the wrong time. I'm going to go after Joe Corpus. I mean, no. But like ANTIFA and our fields, stuff like that, try to trample the White House and stuff like that, setting fires and stuff like that, like the 50, 60 Secret Service, injured. But that's the saying about it. You don't do it. My dad said it. Big no. You don't do that. You don't surrender present. You don't go there. Shit, man. I'd be anybody. No. I'd be anybody. You don't do that. And it's the same about that. That's not the protest. It's like his brother said. No. So YouTubers, protest. But then again, how we do. It's not YouTube. What am I doing in the sink? What am I doing in the sink? How we do. No. But it's most majority people, they know it. They know it. They know it. They know. They know. We know. Of course, they're good. Yeah, we know. That's the saying, for some reason, people don't know it. Like me, I gotta call out everything. I mean, it's like SACFL showing and stuff like that, you know, whoop the places up there. Yeah. Man, yeah, no. Yeah, I don't know. I saw last night, or you know, Google News showing, you know, at the shooting in the TV station of maybe Louisville, Kentucky, or somewhere, a news reporter died on it. I don't know. I saw that, but it's like that, you know. But, you know, you got Louisville, Kentucky, African American woman, glorious and all of that, you know, home cop, you know, of that sleeping in the come here, of the case, death penalty of life in prison, Georgia, African American male, two people. Definitely her life in prison will fall. Pro. Then Minnesota, Minneapolis, George Floyd. The cop. You know, definitely her life in prison will fall. But, like, the person who recorded and the murder cops, you know, Minnesota, Minneapolis, and George. You know, well, do the same, you know. You know. Like that. They all need to be charged, that's for sure. You know, I don't know if it's 5, 10, 20, 30 years, you know, we do. Or then again, maybe, you know, all of the above, everybody needs a death penalty for life in prison or for pro. Like that, I don't know. But murder, we all know about that. You know, self-defense, you know. You know, loopholes, you know, real stuff, you know, self-defense and accidents. You know. But these are, we're not, you know, death penalty life in prison with pro, you know. The friend, record, whatever, white guy, and all the other police officers, you know. Like me. Hey, I do. Fuck them, I hate them. I don't even know what to mention. That's the thing, you know, people, you know, that's what they want, you know. I don't want to talk about it. So YouTubers, YouTubeland, comment down below. What do you think? So, there you go. So, yeah. I think, yeah, we'll be pretty well done. So, we've got more, but four parts, try to do that, you know. Okay. Oh yeah, money report. Okay, I did that. Okay. We're gonna go with money report. Then yeah. Okay. Probably need your GMC. I gotta do PayPal One Touch. What the fuck? And I think, you know, yeah, I think that would make a difference. I got paid today for $102, like I would do. I'll go get one, yeah, I think we'll talk about that dot com, but. $5 if they upload. So I got $1,671. Go here with my phone. Hmm. They did not up there, did they?
Let's see about that.
People. I guess it's kind of good sign, I guess, you know, about all these other, like, you know, whatever box office. I don't know. Oh, yeah, so no. Ten, The Flash, 9, History, 101, Just Go With It, Generation, and 7, Riverdale, It's Dead to Me, 5, Avatar, and Last, Airbender, 4, Uncut Gems, 3, Sweet, M-O-G-N-O-L-I-A-S, KBC does Venable Love Night. 2, Jazz. SD and Fucking Rich. I don't know. Hold on. That's weird because it's a link in the top 10 full movie. Okay, now the two. That's what everything. Now we're gonna go with TV. Okay, that's cool. Number 10, Dynasty. 9, Outer Banks. 8, The Flash. 7, History 101. 6, Riverdale. 5, Dead to Me. And Avatar. Airbender. 3, Sweet. M-A-G-N-O. L-I-A-S. 2, Jeffy. S Bean. Cliff Rich. And 1, Space. That's cool. That's cool. That's good. Okay. Learning. Learning. Okay, the movie. Okay, Norman. Norman Family Vacation. 9. No longer here. 8, N-E-Z-H. 7, Despicable Me. 6, I-N-T-U. Nine. 5, The Lover Bird. 4, The Link Wire. 7, Big Spade, that's not Rob Zombie. Rob Snyder, I need to watch out the wrong. Missy, 3, 2, Just Go With It, Adam Sandler, and Kira Anderson, and 1, Uncut Gems. Comic book, common room. See about the hoodie. Gotta check that. That'd be crazy if it's game time. But then again, daytime one time, so. I'm gonna do that bad. Getting hot, no. I'll just catch one where her air passes. I was gonna do that, but yeah, just do it. I don't get it, but whatever. But that's what I do. Whenever it's time. Nope. Okay. I don't know when the letter is gonna come. I don't know. I don't know if I should. No. Yeah. So what up, everybody? Blowny, take off your Myers. Cheese and grilled cheese, pico water, and butter. So I'm not gonna forget to one, gotta figure out what you want to do. So what up, everybody? We gotta do Emma. So yeah. So I asked her about that. I hope my girlfriend one pay $5. Saves more months for my girlfriend character one. I'll go get you one on the ground with food out of the box. She got ones like 6 or 7. So, you know. 3 wins. That's probably what happened casual gamer in Kentucky. You know, that's for all. Boy, that's one of the least ones. So I'll be great enough. You got that worker people like, you know, we do. Yeah. Be, but moving on, but you know, like that, it didn't say nothing. Some people said flip, whatever, because I said, like that, I said thank you, I mean, said you're welcome. Barely say the price, I mean, I don't know, I'm asked up. Which one's up, did you be clean? They made the bond, always accept that. My dad, the stick, the bread stick, and all that. We should say the hot, extra hot. The hottest wings, but you know, the bear wings. But boy, I do the bear wings hot. Spicy, the bear wings, your gin, bourbon, devil cuts, and all the above, you know, spicy cuts, and all the above, you know. House tastes like bear, smell like bear. Tastes like bear, get drunk, get fucked, get leg, get wings, or anything. So, oh, you know, honey, sriracha, the flavor sticks, you know. But just imagine that. I like the honey, sriracha, flavor sticks, red pepper, fire, crest for you, or whatever. And honey, sriracha, you know. Crest, red, high, red pepper crust, pan crust, and you got the drizzles. These sriracha bars of it. Oh, and then, you know, have, you know, then the sauce. Salami, banana peppers, jalapenos. So, and it was better. I think we did very impressive. But I'm really hot and sweaty. It was cold, but you know, the laptop, yeah. But I want to do, I did Suicide Squad, YouTube, 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 song. You know. Kick-ass. I'm going to do Bird of Prey. Or the actress. Okay. So I say these two movies I talk about would be good, but yeah. Man. Well, you got TV Land, you know, Yonder. Summer Show. Speaking of that, and we got Harry Duff of a spin-off and of that, you know, of the month, you know, dude. I don't know. I guess I could see about it, I guess. I don't know. There's Lizzie McGuire, Harry Duff, 6, 7, 8. This month. Well, I got Disney Plus, got Star Wars, Mandalorian. Love the Star Wars. Of course, they're given. Sorry, the movie's amazing. Have all of them. Even the new one, you know. Except for Han Solo's Star Wars story. I like it. I love them all. And the movies are good. And the Mandalorian. Yeah. Sexy. I like the cartoons and the Legos and the video games. Nightmare Before Christmas. Frankie Weenie. The Paranorman. No, no. James Giant Peach. So weird. But yeah. I'll go catch one. She like. Guess there, cuz. Disney Plus over there. I'm gonna go catch one. Grandparents, cuz. I'm gonna go catch one. My sister did. Right, saying, the husband. Oh well, I say we did predict that. I thought, you know, why not, right? USA, USA, you know, come together. So YouTubers and YouTubers, let's come together. That's what we do. Come together. Like that. We got to make changes, you know how we do. I'm Bernie Sanders, the most dangerous president of all time. Background checks. What the Goldberg, she always said background checks of everybody. The background check, testings, and all the above, you know, we do. So, you know, we gotta help African Americans that wanna go to school. It's like my dad said, you know, that, you know, have education to work, you know. I wanna do it, let's help them, you know. The cases, the sick, the dying of coronavirus, COVID-19, you know, let's help them, let's get them masks, it's like that, you know, they need masks, gloves, you know, hand soap, homeless, like that, you know, hotels and motels, they need a home, you know how we do, let's help African Americans, for the love of God, let's help them. Like that, non-violent prisoners. Get them out of there. Yeah. Cops, police, you know, love all that. I said praise. You know how we do. Do good, be good, and all of the above. You know how we do. I'm gonna chug it. So yeah. Most majority cops are good. Most majority protesters are good. Yeah. But yeah, they're gonna have the bad cops out there. Even with anything, it's being bad cops, bad military, National Guard, you're gonna have bad come out. Protesters, they're good, the most majority. But it's the bad people, the bad group, bad actors. Right, conservative, Republican, all that, you know, we're all right. KKK, Klu Klux members, white supremacists. Neo-Nazis, American Nazis, and the Democrats will be leaders here. Critics, theirs. They're bad groups indeed. The left and all of them, you know. ANTIFA, anarchists, and all. You know, they did. They're the one destroying and everything like that. So, you know, stay safe, stay healthy, you know, how we do. Love each other. You know. love each other and stuff that, you know, we do. Be safe, be careful, thanks everybody. Be safe, be careful, thanks everybody, everybody. YouTube is YouTube on Wednesday. I'm going to be try to be back Wednesday, 17th Central, my time, all like that, you know. We do Nas regular pop, Nas, original regular pop energy show. We'll do that. So, be on Raw Lit. I see fireworks, red, white, boom, bomb, pop, sitting around, YouTube is gentlemen, 18 to our phones, you need to caffeine, energy drinks. Now we'll do. USA, USA, and all we do. And coronavirus, COVID-19, global pandemic, we in it together, the whole world, all every single country, holding in such a name. Test, 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 test. That's to say, protesters, they want tests, give them a test. You know, okay. That's like that, you know. All Americans have the right to be tested for coronavirus and COVID-19. If you're bad and all of the above, do you know? Yeah. No idea. Well, yeah, I gotta use that. The left, the right, you know. Yeah. Welcome. One more drink. We're gonna be done with the four parts. I picked my Go Forget You one up right here now. Alright. YouTube, YouTube boy, I will see you when I see you. I think we did a good job and all of the above. Comment down below, you know what we do. Yeah. So I think, you know, we do, but then again, you know how we do. So, I'm excited for Red City update. Who knows when that's gonna be? That could even be Wednesday. See about that. So who knows about that? See about Tuesday and all about, you know, then. So we're done, all right. Beyond Raw Lit, I see fireworks. Bridge 50, caffeine, YouTube is gonna eat the sauce only. So you know, all about, no, okay. One more drink. Should be Wednesday, Nas Bridge of Regular Pop, 18 on energy drink. So, 3 4 cap and 9.